So tell me again about the hash bar.
Okay, what you want to know?
Hash is legal, man, right?
That's legal, but it ain't 100% legal. I mean, you just can't walk into a restaurant, roll a joint, and start puffing away. I mean, they want you to smoke in your home or certain designated places.
And those are hash bars.
Yeah, it breaks down like this, okay. It's legal to buy it. It's legal to own it. And if you're the proprietor of a hash bar, it's legal to sell it. It's legal to carry it, but that doesn't matter, because get a load of this, all right. If you get stopped by a cop in Amsterdam, it's illegal for them to search you. I mean, that's a right that cops in Amsterdam don't have.
Oh, man, I'm going. That's all it is to it. I'm fucking going.
No, baby, you dig it the most. But you know what the funniest thing about Europe is?
What?
It's the little differences. I mean, they got the same shit over there that they got here, but it's just there, it's a little different.
Example.
All right, well, you can walk into a movie theater in Amsterdam and buy a beer. And I don't mean just like a little paper cup. I'm talking about a glass of beer. And in Paris, you can buy beer in McDonald's. And you know what they call a quarter pounder with cheese in Paris?
They don't call it a quarter pounder with cheese?
Oh, man, they got the metric system. They wouldn't know what the fuck a quarter pounder is.
And what do they call it?
They call it Royale with cheese.
Royale with cheese.
That's right.
What do they call a Big Mac?
Big Mac's a Big Mac, but they call it Le Big Mac.
Le Big Mac. What do they call a Whopper?
I don't know. I didn't go on a Burger King. You know what they put on French fries in Holland instead of ketchup?
What?
Mayonnaise. I seen them do it, man. They fucking drown them in that shit.
Yeah.